This is a 1976 Whirlpool. It's coming out. Getting ready to start this Rheem R80 single stage. We're set. Here's the Rheem R80 running in cool mode. Started the heater, got the angles on. It turned out pretty good. It's quiet. Got the dryer in there. There's a dryer right there. The furnace is actually, it's turned. It was the other way. So the customer wants to use this as storage, so we turned the furnace.
Four times.